Russian authorities continue to discuss and try to determine the legal status of Bitcoin. According to the Bloomberg.com, Russian biggest leader Sberbank allows clients to buy espresso and croissants with Bitcoin currency.